Hello and welcome to Skyvia Tutorials. In today's video, we will show you how to integrate Salesforce and SFTP using Skyvia. This video demonstrates how to import contacts from SFTP to Salesforce and export the accounts list from Salesforce to SFTP. This tutorial assumes you already have a Skyvia account. To get one, you can create it for free by visiting appskyvia.com. Before building our integrations, let's connect to Salesforce and file storage. Skyvia supports different storage services, such as FTP, SFTP, Dropbox, Box, Google Drive, OneDrive, Amazon S3, and Azure File Storage. We use SFTP file storage in this video. To connect to the SFTP server, do the following. Click New. Connection. Select SFTP from the list. Specify the host, port, working directory, and username. Then select the authentication type and enter the required credentials. To connect to Salesforce, create a new connection from the menu and choose Salesforce from the list. Sign in with Salesforce and save the connection. Let's build the first integration. We will show you how to import contacts from CSV file stored on SFTP to Salesforce. Create a new import from the menu. Set the source type. Select SFTP connection as source and Salesforce connection as target. Add an import task to define what data to import and what transformations to perform. Select your CSV file manually or use a file mask so Skyvia can pick it up automatically. Adjust CSV options if needed. Select the contact object and choose the operation. Use Insert to add new records, Update to modify existing ones, and Delete to remove records. The upstroke operation updates a record if it exists or inserts a new one. As we want to add new contacts, we proceed with the insert operation. On the Mapping Definition tab, you can transform your source data to fit the target data structure. There are source file columns on the left and Salesforce contact fields on the right. Skyvia maps the fields with the same names automatically. You can change the automatic mapping and map other fields using available mapping types. Skyvia supports several mapping types: column, expression, lookup, constant, relation, and external ID mapping. Let's map the record type ID field to constant. You can add multiple tasks to import different files at once. Let's run our integration. You can do it manually or based on schedule. Set the integration to run every day or on specific weekdays, every few hours or minutes. Thus, you can achieve near real-time data integration. We will run it manually. When the run is completed, check the integration results on the Monitor or Logs tabs. As you can see, we easily imported a list of contacts from SFTP to Salesforce with Skyvia. Let's look at another example of SFTP Salesforce integration. We will show how to export Salesforce accounts to SFTP. To export the accounts list from Salesforce, select Export from the menu. Choose Salesforce as the source and SFTP as the target. Select the folder to export the file to. Change the CSV file options if needed. We leave them in their default state for our case. Add an export task. Skyvia offers two export task modes. With simple mode, you can export the whole object or its specific fields and set filters. Advanced mode allows you to build complex queries using a no-coding query builder, execute custom SQL commands, and even run Salesforce reports. We choose simple mode for our case. Select account from the object list. By default, export includes all the existing fields. Select or clear checkboxes to adjust the list of fields for export. Add filters if needed. Let's load the accounts created yesterday. To do that, we use a filter. Click Add Condition and select the Create a Date field. Choose the operator and provide the value. You can rename the columns and rearrange them in the resulting CSV file. You may add one or more tasks to your integration to export multiple objects at once. Skyvia supports exporting any available Salesforce objects, such as contacts, leads, accounts, opportunities, attachments, and other standard objects, as well as custom objects. You can run the integration manually or set a schedule. Click the specific run to check the run results on the Monitor or Logs tab. That's all. We exported Salesforce accounts to a CSV file and placed this file to SFTP automatically. For more complex scenarios, Skyvia created data flow and control flow tools. Use data flow to build complex ETL pipelines for advanced transformations. Use control flow to run your integrations and flows in a specific order or with special conditions. For example, the displayed data flow unites data from separate objects and loads them to different targets. It selects data from Salesforce opportunity object. Then it adds the related details from the account object to the source data using lookup, and exports the united data to different storage services simultaneously. Thank you for watching this Salesforce SFTP integration tutorial. If you still have any questions, comment below and we will help you. To try Skyvia for free, use the link in the description. See you in the next videos.